And meanwhile, we need these junior girls and teen girls. We're going to be combining the categories. We're going to have the teen sets on one side and the junior sets on the other side. We're going to start with junior girls Northern Traditional, teen girls Northern Traditional. We're going to start our contest with junior girls Northern Traditional and teen girls Northern Traditional at the same time.